Just rejoice at that news.
Why?
I just think it's an E for it too.